Simba doesn't want it. It really stinks. But somebody else is curious. Don't know. Is it a weasel? Is it a marten? Never seen before. Guess it's not tasty. Smells that much, and Simba has to wash. Poor little mite, but hey, that's nature.